Adam Larson. Long pass for McDavid. Walking in. Let's it go. He scores! Connor McDavid. It's 4-0 Edmonton.
And watch this play here. Draisaitl on the backhand side, right on the tape. And for McDavid, goes low five ball.
Puljujärvi back to Larson. Larson throws it towards the net, blocked before it could get through. Sujar Kara stays with it. Nugent-Hopkins scores! Great speed from Kara. And the Oilers have a 1-0 lead.
And a nice little drop pass by right there. Kara right on the stick of Nugent-Hopkins, and he buries it.